just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant. A hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam, 'cause he had high hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky hopes. So anytime you're feeling bad, instead of feeling sad, just remember that ram. Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt.
Oops, there goes a billion kilowatt damn.
I'm Bryce Hamilton. I'm not really a pimp, but I play one on TV. He lived life in the fast lane for a little while, but then it all came crashing down. Please, if you or any of your friends are thinking about using aphrodisiacs or magic potions like the leg spreader, you better think twice. Because it might get you a few phone numbers, and if you have a big enough bottle, it might even get you laid. But in the end, you're always gonna be a dork.